to know who the rat was.
I want to know, what did Michaela do?
Nothing.
So it was just random.
I felt betrayed by Sari at Tribal Council playing my steal a vote. That was my advantage to use, not yours. Why would you take my vote?
Because Ty says Sarah, she's the biggest threat. If somebody says
Sari,
our name, they
you
gotta
need
go.
To talk to me about this. If we're gonna be in an alliance together,
I just
because
did not
I
want
wanted
you to
use
home.
That another time and now I can't because of you.
This is true. This is true.
I'm in a lot of trouble right now.
I felt that Ty was playing you, me, and them.
Nope.
Oh, my God.
Ty, are you the one that threw my name out there? Just answer that honestly to me. Was it you?
I want to come clean by now. I did say that.
No, yeah. No. Right.
Just say, theoretically, who's the biggest threat?
You were going to vote me out tonight.
Yes, because she told me.
I apologize.
I've been trying to tell you
this.
I
apologize.
Sarah. You and I have something.
Ty, I don't need to hear anymore right now.
Please, hear me.
No, you're going to vote me out tonight. I put my ass on the line for you, and I would have gone home tonight because you stabbed me in the back. So I don't need to hear anymore.
She set me up. I thought
no,
she
was Ty.
You.
If
you
were
set up, why
did
you
say closer with Sari or with me?
With no. You.
Then why would you vote me out?
I don't know. I panic.
I'll tell you what, man. You've already proven yourself to be a disgusting, terrible human being to swear on your kid's life.
Well, you know what? It is the game, and you really f***ing up for yourself.
If you want to swear on your kid's life and call it the game, that's fine.
I've played the game twice. People see I'm not that liar.
Do you think I care about how it'll you
oh,
as a
man? I
think
you don't give a damn about anything but yourself.
I don't give a f*** about you or your family.
I know. I don't think you give a damn about anybody but yourself. And your team should know that.
Rupert, I'm a villain. I'm here so I just can make your life hell. The great, powerful Rupert, the good guy.
You know,
the
you
second
say,
coming of Christ,
you
Rupert.
You can say whatever you want. Because it doesn't really matter anymore.
You're such a dumbass, Rupert.
Are you okay?
Amanda?
What?
Wait, please stop. Come here.
Todd, you want to call me out and fire them again?
What do you mean, call you out?
I'm so over this. Like, I could not be more over this. We just got back from Tribal Council, and I feel horrible. In essence, Todd made me look bad in front of the jury.
Well, this is the face that I made. I went, like, ouch, burn, that hurts.
Like,
but it's true.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I'm mad, because I was like, Denise, I did not say I had your back today, and
yeah.
I know how that sounded, but then you put in that comment.
You're right.
Cut me off at the knees.
I didn't mean it that way.
Well, that's how it came out.
I'm sorry.
Like, I'm not retarded. I know what happened.
What
happened was, Denise was trying to say that I told her before Tribal Council that I had her back, and then Todd made a face like, oh my God, Amanda.
I wasn't doing it to backstab
you. Melissa,
you
can totally go in tomorrow and trash me as much as you
want. I'm not going to.
But I'm saying that's fine, because I know it's your game. But don't expect everything to be, like, okay if you do stuff like that to me, because I don't like people like that.
I didn't.
I'm honestly disappointed with myself, because I'm in the final three with a guy who would stab me in the back in a second and who has pretty much lied, cheated his way into the finals with my help. So I feel like crap.
And I honestly mean that. I did not mean to turn it on you.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Well, that's fine. Whatever.
You don't believe me.
No, I don't. I'm believing people and then hearing that they're saying other things.
It's part of the game, Eliza.
I know, but
not everyone plays
never,
it that
I
way.
I would never say that I thought that somebody who was still here didn't deserve to be here.
I don't think you deserve to be here, Eliza. The only reason you're still here is because you've been riding everybody's coattails from day one. That's the only reason you're here, period.
That's not true. That's blatantly not true.
You have done nothing for the camp. You have done nothing but boil freaking water.
You don't deserve to be here in my eyes.
Well, T, I don't think you deserve to be here. I think, you know,
at least I played the game and worked hard. That's more than I can say for you.
Working hard is not necessarily playing the game. Conserving your energy and kicking ass at challenges. Who's won the most awards of anyone here?
Well, hey, you might as well have all your strength to do that.
Yeah, well, maybe that's how I'm playing the game. If you conserved your energy, maybe you could do better at challenges.
Yeah, thanks.
Probably not, but maybe.
Probably not, you're right.
The only reason you're here, Liza, is because everybody's used you up to this point. That's the only reason.
You pissed everyone in this game off. So, hope you're happy with second place. I just think that you played yourself out tonight, and I'm so disappointed. It's vile to me. It makes me, I feel sick to my stomach. After Tribal, I just felt like this nausea, and I really, all I wanted to do was take Jonathan's face and just throw up all over it.
You weren't going home tonight.
I could have been going home tonight.
No, you couldn't have.
If I didn't throw in with them, they all would have voted for me. You all would have voted for Yule, and it would have bounced off Yule and hit me.
Not if you told us about the
idol.
Yule doesn't have the idol. Yule does have the idol. He showed me the idol. I don't know what you think you're talking about. And even my saying that, you wouldn't trust that I was telling
you. I don't.
You
I absolutely I don't trust a word that comes out of your mouth.
Right, fair enough, so.
If there's anything to say tonight, we can talk tomorrow if you want.
Shan says, vote Heather. I didn't want to vote Heather, so I said no, and she jumped down my throat. So now Shan is starting to step on my toes. You're starting to get in the way of my $1 million. So that started to piss me off a lot. Every time that she has an opinion, like, let's vote Heather, y'all sitting there looking like y'all have nothing to say.
Willow.
Why does nobody speak up?
Willow.
It was like a whole dramatic moment. It just didn't have to be all that. Why am I bending backwards for this dude? He's more loyal and more with them than he is here. And that I don't understand that.
And everybody was like, yes, let's vote Heather, except for Deshaun. So we went back to the original plan because that's what Deshaun wanted. Then he pouts, then he sulks. That to me is immature. So I just can't with Deshaun anymore.
She don't be making sense with a lot of the stuff she be doing. It's sloppy gameplay, and I'm looking for a new team, y'all. Shan is like a bulldozer when it comes to her strategy. I don't like to let people tell me what to do in this game. I came here to play, and I'm not going to stop playing now because Shan is telling the group what to do. It's just not going to happen.
This isn't your Survivor. I'm going to play it the way I want to play it.
Like,
I wish I would leave this show because I freaking made a decision that you wanted me to make haphazardly. You didn't think about it.
Yeah.
And now look at you. Egg on your face.
I'm done. Yeah.
Coming back from Tribal Council, there were fireworks.
Who voted for me?
Doesn't matter who it was. I mean...
I would like to know.
The reason your name got written down is because if there was an idol in play, it wasn't going to be one of these four that went home. That's as nice and to the point as I can possibly be.
Sierra, we do want there to be unity back in this tribe again. And we can't do that unless we air the grievances, get them out in the open, and then we can be done with them. The first puzzle challenge, you couldn't do it. You stepped out. The second challenge in the water, you nearly killed Mike and I because you missed so many shots. But it doesn't mean that I don't like you. We all look at you as an asset.
It's really hard to hear that little bit that I'm an asset when you say repeatedly numbering out things I did wrong. And I busted my ass for you guys around camp. And the challenges.
If anybody should feel some type of way, it should be me. You know what I mean? My name got written down.
If somebody's gonna come out and try to blindside me, I got no sorrows and feelings for tears coming down your eyes, sister. Not from a guy like me and how I grew up. I don't know.
Sierra's out there crying, and guess what? I really don't care.
It is what it is. Nothing personal.
Take it as a compliment.
You never were gonna vote any other way. Correct.
I was gonna go with whatever was the initial plan.
Well, because it's like you've been on the block, like to get voted out. Like I thought that you were like, you know, all dialed in. So I don't know why you did that.
What do you mean?
She's not the only one that did that.
Hey. That's what's shocking me, too. I'm not attacking her. I'm just asking her. Hey, I'm asking her a question.
Alicia, you're taking
I don't care. You're saying putting words in my mouth. No, and I'm I can ask her a question. You're not her mother.
Relax.
I'm not relaxed.
I'm
not going to be relaxed because I can ask a question. I will get crazy with you.
Troy is definitely digging himself in a bigger hole.
So can you explain what happened tonight?
Yeah, Joe went home. My plan didn't line up with your guys' plan.
And you didn't want to tell us that?
And I'm not going to tell you guys, yeah. Right.
I had your back
since day one. Crazy. What you did today really showed your true colors.
You know, listen to me. Anybody who goes against you, Chrissy, is all of a sudden the bad man.
Oh my God, you're such a jerk, Ben.
Oh my gosh,
I seriously never expected this from you.
You can't mother me right now, Chrissy.
Why am I mothering you? I don't tell my kids a jerk.
When anybody goes against you, you start doing this.
Doing what?
It's a game of survivor.
Okay, good night.
Okay, night night.
I get the fact that this is a game, but I felt very close to Ben, and his response was inhuman. And he wasn't even a friend about it. He was just kind of being a jerk.
I'm done playing the Alliance way, so I am now what's called a free agent. And I'm playing for myself, and you guys can play for yourselves.
So that's how you want it to be now, it's just you versus us?
The hand was played.
No,
so.
It wasn't.
It was, totally. The hand has been played.
I don't understand why you're taking this so personal. It was never against you. It's against me
when you don't tell me something very crucial like that. It's obviously against me.
Give me a break, Ozzy. There's stuff that you're withholding, and you know that.
I've got the idol. How about that? You guys played your hand, I've just played mine.
They gotta trust me. That's the bottom line.
He just walked off and I said, see you later.
He should be apologizing today.
Seriously, what a child. This is just not. From knowing him for 14 days, I'm disappointed.
He needs to freaking man up and get over it.
He's just behaving like a stupid bitch.
Nick, sorry you didn't watch this.
Yeah, I know you did. Me, Mike, and Angelina sat there at the spaghetti dinner, and they lied right to my face about voting out Allison, that we're a final three, nobody's gonna touch us, blah, 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 blah. And I'm ticked, like, I'm not playing with people that do that to me. But what's going on?
Come here.
I thought I had a chance to go to the end.
You do. You gotta hear me out. Mike, Doug is healing. Really, really want a baby.
That's ridiculous. He can't give me one vote. One vote.
I know. And so
I don't trust him. I really thought we had a final three.
I still believe we do. I honestly believe we do.
I don't believe it. He'll flip and vote me out.
He will not, because I...
Because you know they're going to come for me now.
Why do you feel that way?
Because I'm next.
You're not.
Mike does that every single vote. He's been setting me up this whole 38 days.
You can't start feeling paranoid. If you get paranoid... I know.
Exhibit A.
I know. It's one of those two girls next.
And it has to be Allison. She will win. She will win.
Oh my God, you guys, he's really mad.
He's really mad. He's gonna get over it.
Like, come on. Put on your big boy pants.
Yeah, he's like a little boy. He's a child.
Yeah.
He's a child who didn't know that he signed up for the game of Survivor.
I just want to make a few things on my end clear, just because I just think it's really important. I mean, Lindsay, I'm talking. Excuse me, I'm talking for a second. So
we totally bamboozled Cliff. He was so clueless that he was going to go home tonight.
You guys just screwed up majorly.
And who do you think your alliances are with?
I don't have any alliances anymore.
No, you don't. The core alliance was Lindsay and Cliff. Period. We got rid of Cliff and she's on her own. Let me just make this really clear to you.
Okay.
Moving forward, I will respect you because this is a team moving forward, but I don't like you.
You know what? You disgust me. Everything about you is annoying. Your laugh, your teeth, your face, everything about you I cannot stand. So how about you just back off a little bit and shut up and not talk to me for a little while?
So you're telling us you're not on the team?
I'm telling you what, I'm not on your team. I will never be on your team. I think that you're annoying. I think you're terrible. I think you might be the most horrific person I've ever met in my life.
Wait a second, I have a question for you. Do you think I'm annoying?
Yes, I do.
Okay, good. You know what? Now ask me if I care.
I don't care if you care. That's the beauty about it, is that I can leave here and never think of you ever again.
All right, that's enough. We're done.
You're quitting?
I don't know what else to do.
I'm not the least bit surprised that she quit because she can't live without Cliff.
Just as we expected. She followed right behind him out the exit door.